Welcome to Grand Central Terminal. I'm Ariel.
And I'm Jen.
And right here in this main concourse, over 750,000 people pass by on a daily basis. This is an architectural marvel of New York City, right in the heart of Midtown. But there's one secret hiding in plain sight, the most expensive object in all of Grand Central.
Keep an eye out, because this crowning jewel, most expensive item, we are going to announce at the end what it is.
This was built in 1913 by Cornelius Vanderbilt, who was the richest man in the entire world at that time.
And Vanderbilt actually signifies acorn, so you'll see acorns hidden all over, which means from the acorn grows the mighty oak.
And you'll see one like right here on the top of this stall, and you'll see in the details all around the chandeliers and the ornaments of the walls. But there's something very interesting over there.
Is that a passage?
That is a passageway.
What?
You might see people walking past by it. Let's take a look.
Let's go.
So here we are inside one of the walkways of Grand Central Terminal with the best views of Grand Central Terminal that you can see. And also, it was open to the public, of course, to allow people to walk back and forth a whole lot easier.
Beautiful view.
So where are we right now?
This is actually the Whispering Gallery. So I can whisper on one side, go to the other side, and you can hear me on the other side.
Mountains of oyster shells would pile up in New York City streets. And now we're enjoying them. Bravo. Okay. So after this, I'm getting a little bit thirsty.
I know. Do you want to go grab a drink? I've heard that there's a speakeasy in Grand Central Station.
Ooh. Let's
go. Wow. This apartment is so much nicer than the
Welcome to the Campbell apartment. It's a secret bar in the middle of Grand Central Terminal. It is the height of opulence during the early 1900s. This was the apartment of John C. Campbell, who was a business tycoon. And rumor had it that during his business meetings, he would usually sit behind his desk, and they were always wondering, why is he always sitting behind his desk? And that was because he was wearing his boxers in order to not wrinkle his trousers.
Those boxers.
But don't worry, I'm wearing pants. Now let's go back to the main concourse.
And now we're back in the main concourse.
Oh wait, we have a train to catch like right now.
Don't worry, we have a couple minutes. Okay. They're actually a couple minutes ahead, just so that people don't trip over themselves getting to the train.
Exactly, 4 minutes ahead.
Yes.
So now that we have a little bit of time to kill, let's look up at the ceiling. This is a mural of the constellations of the zodiac as we see it from the night sky. Now, this during the 70s was completely covered in tar, but thanks to Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, she ended up making Grand Central Terminal into a landmark building, and they were able to restore this ceiling. But many people, when the ceiling was completely cleared and they were able to see all the details, they noticed, wait a minute, isn't this in reverse? So Vanderbilt, when they first asked him, why did you do it in reverse, or was this on purpose? He said, yes, it was on purpose.
Of course it was God.
Because it was from the point of view of God and not humans.
It's a good excuse.
Complete bullshit.
Oh my gosh.
But there's
wow.
something here
yes.
that we still have to find out.
Have you guessed yet? What is the most expensive thing in the Grand Concourse?
Is it these chandeliers that show
nope.
the very first light bulbs in all of America?
Nope.
I got this one. Is it the mural?
Come
Come on, it's from God's
point of view. But no.
Okay. It has to be the great American flag.
No, not that.
Okay, what is it then?
Okay, it is actually the clock right behind me in the very center. It's made out of opal. So each of the four clock faces are these beautiful pieces of opal that together make about $10 to $20 million worth. Yes, that's right.
Right here? Out in the open?
Yeah, it's pretty amazing to think that that's the most expensive thing. Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Thank you everyone so much for watching this tour of Grand Central Terminal. I'm Ariel.
I'm Jen.
This was Urbanist, keep being awesome, and always keep on exploring. Have a good day, everyone.
Okay.